I've been having tripping up for you. I've been having dreams. Splashing in the summer stream, tripping at fun.
Okay. all good, guys. Go inside. We just leave it here. Oh yes, that's the best view. It's pretty big, guys. So you can stand here. Still have space here. It's my feet, like might be 1, 2, 3 feet space, and then I think open up this one more. I'm not gonna fold it now because I'm lazy. Just gonna open up like that. There I go. There's a 2-zipper. Make it 30, so ah yes, welcome home. Yeah, oops, there's some pocket here. Yeah, all nice tent search. There's in a hole or what? Pocket, pocket, pocket. Yep. Head. I'm like 5'6" only, so plenty of room, guys. I don't like how they reinforce here. Oops, there's some here. Yeah. Pretty nice. There's also another side pocket. For your lantern. And another, maybe if you can put some hook. Yep. pretty happy, guys. And I will use it tomorrow on our beach camping. Woo! Okay, let me wear again my shoes. Let's get some stuff. Let's close it. Oh my god, I'm excited to use this one. And they have the extra. This one, 2 sticks. I think I need to change this one. This one is a cheaper one. I wanna maybe I quite longer. By the way, didn't put the stick properly, guys, like all the way down because it's too difficult. I don't have the hammer. And as you can see, there's the bag of it, so fresh from the store. I'm living in Hong Kong and I don't know why the North Face doesn't have, I mean, it's so difficult to find some the tent that I want. I was looking actually for Wawona 6 and but I end up with Wawona 4, but this one I think I will enjoy it, guys. I'm good at this. So yes, this is the Wawona 4 that you can buy in Hong Kong. I'm gonna rip it apart. Right. I mark it. I'm pretty happy with this bad boy. I can stop. Can't wait to use it tomorrow. Look at that. Nice vestibule. By the way, the price here, guys, in Hong Kong, the Wawona 4 is like $3. So here's, I still have the price. It's around 3,500, let's say 490, and then without the footprint because they don't sell it, and I can order online, but I need to use this one tomorrow, so I buy a cheap one. I go to Mongkok and I buy this footprint. It's like a ultralight footprint, and this is the biggest one they have, the 200 cm by 210 cm. And of course, not gonna fit on this size. I need a bigger, more, but it's alright. Can use it. So need to protect this boy because I want to use this one for quite long, guys. I'll use this bad boy. And I like that color. Look at that. I think I'm happy with this tent, guys, because I'm always looking for, I already have different kind of tent, but I'm looking for a tent that I can stand up. I don't want to go, you know, crawling inside. I don't know why, but I'm not that person. I don't want to crawl anymore. Suppose, you know, you need to relax, and then yeah, just, you know, in and out easily. And right, so this is my first pitch. As you can see, guys, I'm a bit struggling. I actually watch different kind of YouTube for pitching up the Wawona 4, but maybe I'm so excited, so I forgot some small things, like those Velcro here inside, like you need to put it in, and there's a one more Velcro here to attach together. Let me, you guys, to take a look. You can see those, yeah, this one here. There's a Velcro, you need to hold the two folds together. I think I need to take it off, this one. But that's a guideline for the wind. If there's a strong wind, actually on the beach, guys, sometimes it's pretty strong, the wind. Yeah, so what else should I say? I think you guys should check the another video. If you're watching here right now, you guys should go to my next video, which is I'm using this one. And right, so after this one, I'm gonna tear it down.
Coach Rex is not here because he's supposed to be here at 5, right?
Yeah.
I think Coach Rex will call Coach Rex later.
Maybe here because this is the same block.
Yeah.
I think maybe here. I think it's here. At another time.
Oh, you want gummy water?